Right, let's try that. Hopefully we won't be won't have as many problems.
Resident Evil. Outbreak. File 2.
Hi.
Mm-hmm.
Yes!
Right, do this. I don't know why I just grabbed that, because I'll be getting a shotgun. All the first aid breaking. Oh, you're not getting me, zombie.
What should I do?
Follow me.
Let's pray there are no zombies in there.
George. Everything. Oh, excuse me. Where that came from?
Thank you.
stay away from the elephant. Follow me.
This way.
Go this way. MP. Wish I could see what was going on. Can't see what's going on because there's a blood great elephant in the way.
Come here.
Yes.
Da, da, da. Read that. Now we just have to wait here for Stampy. Come on, Stampy. Now, who do we want to find? Let's go for the elephant at the end. Should make Stampy angry enough to keep calling him Stampy. Stampy's the elephant from the bloody Simpsons.
Come here.
Need more ammo.
Shit.
Ben.
What should I do?
That's okay. Because right outside here, there's a blue herd. At least they're not giant, these ones.
Damn it!
Hang on a second, guys. Mm-hmm.
Damn it!
Evan, shoot her.
Damn it!
Six. I was kind of hoping for the elephant. Boom. Oh, I managed to get me.
George!
What?
This way.
The only problem I have with the gun that George is using. I'm not saying it's not a real gun. But the thing is guns like that, guns designed for this purpose, don't tend to be bolt action. They tend to be break action. Like a break action shotgun, double barrel shotgun.
Is As a doctor, I must always be at a certain level of preparedness for dealing with such circumstances. I wouldn't consider myself a patriot, but I couldn't just watch people suffer without lending a hand. But alas, there are limits to that altruistic side of me.
Guard continue their efforts to keep the chaos in the city under some semblance of control. Their mission is proving to be important. But even the most pessimistic.
Hi.
Okay.
Hoping that Yoko has picked up. Don't say Kevin, then Yoko.
Hi.
Sure, right. Hey.
Thank you, okay. Guy. Thank you.
don't need that key anymore. Cindy, your AI is crap. Listen, I know, George is your secret boyfriend, but there's no need to keep doing that.
George.
Yes.
Right.
Shooters use paper.
Yeah, that's probably safe. I might as well reload the handgun.
Thank you.
That's what I was waiting for. Every time. George. Oh yeah. Now I'm back on. Up to thing me on the thing me, and then switch the thing me to the thing me. I didn't mean to blow up the gas can there. Okay, now we've got the power back on. Haven't released the fleas yet.
George, right.
Thank you, kindly.
Yes.
Just had a quick brain fart then. What I was supposed to be doing.
Someone help me!
Stay down. Now we just have to wait.
So sorry. So sorry. My apologies. My apologies.
I Didn't expect to see him. Now all we have to do is just wait for the train to come along. That is a megabyte. You got the bytes, which are the little ones, the megabytes, which are the big ones, then the gigabyte. Here's the interesting thing. Now watch. Well, I better get off the track.
Thank you.
go and rescue Yoko. Oh, that was nice and short. And it's an automatic thing, so...
Sometimes getting past those bugs was no easy task. Though what still looks like a warm bed is a long way off.
Right, I'm going to the toilet quickly, and when I come back, we'll move on to flashback. And I'm back. Right.
Hi.
George. Marcus. Actually, no.
Yes.
Take Kevin and Yoko.
Okay.
Interesting combination. Fine. Let's...
Wait a moment!
Yeah.
Nobody else is going to take it, then I will.
I don't get many visitors around here. I hear the city's in quite a state right about now. Well, there is an old road through these woods that leads to the neighboring town. It's easy to get lost, I'm afraid. Let me show you the way. Let's hope no one gets hurt. It's not like there's a decent hospital around here, after all.
Hospital?
Right, come on then, Al. Handle this. Right, now unfortunately you won't see Alyssa again. In this scenario, unless you specifically seek her out. I know that Yoko's poison, though.
Hi.
George. Right.
Much obliged.
Hell's Kevin? Random flu- What the hell's going on? Random fluke of control there.
Hey, you.
be it, yep. There is something here specifically for George.
George! Right.
Thank you, yeah.
Midazorum and Fluorin Chromia. Hey? I'm sure they're probably made up names just for the sake of copyright. I'm just guessing. Oh, I want you to go through the door, George. Yep, I'm going. There goes the bridge. That's why you wait until they've puffed out their spores, Yoko.
George! George!
Good job there's a couple of green herbs up here that can turn into antidotes.
Right.
I don't want it, Yoko. What I do want, though, is those. Where the hell did you get them from?
Right.
Thank you.
Hi.
Get down.
Hey.
Whee. Right. Yoko's AI is good enough that I don't need to tell her to use the blue herb. Winding vines around handle.
Come here. Right.
Okay.
Good evening, Amy. How are you doing? George run through tonight. Goku, did you just pick up my flame rounds?
George, hey, right.
Thank you, kind.
Yeah.
Yes. Right, I'm still poisoned, so...
Damn it! George! Help!
Make a difference if I go through... Not gonna make a difference if I go through poison spores.
Damn it! Right. Keep running, just keep running. Thank you.
that one missed. Get off me!
Oh, shit.
Help!
Much obliged.
Yes. Oh shit! Damn it! Oh shit!
Get out of here and defeat Axeman. That's it.
So there you are, my dear. My dear, dear Dorothy. I'll never leave your side again.
Not just people or animals, now even plants were a threat. Making our way through the underground world of roots and vegetation, that image will stay with me forever.
Thank you very much. Make sure. What do I have to do to get? I need to just want to check something. Just okay.
Outbreak file 2.
Desperate times.
Mm-hmm. OK.
a lot.
Okay.
Yoko. And
yes. Hi,
George.
Okay.
Yoko.
Yes.
Take a look at this. It's a map of this place back when it was an art museum. There should be a ventilation tunnel on the ground.
And that'll get us out of here?
It should, but it's so narrow, you might be the only one who can fit through.
So I'll get help and come back, right? Looks like it's a race against time.
Now that we've lost communications, there's nothing else we can do. All right, everyone. We've got to hurry up and find a way into that tunnel. It's going to be our way out of here.
Yes, I'll take you. Now, I personally think that Desperate Times was kind of a response to Resident Evil 3. Because in Resident Evil 3, you could only explore the west side of the police station. Whereas in Desperate Times, you can only explore the... You can only explore the east side. Just a theory. You two should have, yep, excellent. Stairs to get off me. Get off me.
Please forgive me.
He does a really good job of tidying up before Leon and Claire get here. And you. Oh yeah, it's a Kevin only.
Hi, George.
Hey, you.
Hey. Hi,
George. Right.
Thank you, Ken.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Thank you. Go. Go. Down. Once we've done this, Yoko, what are you doing up there? Get the secret magnum from the secret place. Don't get dragged out the window.
George, come
nope.
over here.
Nope.
Right.
Yes. Thank you, Kanye. Yes. Thank you very much.
This isn't looking good.
No, it's not. Good.
Hi, this isn't looking good.
Well, take some of your bloody herbs then. What that gun's for, Kevin. Jeez. I know, I'm being a sarcastic bastard. Now we're going to see Ben. Exactly what I was expecting.
Right. Bye-bye. Here then move on to the last somehow. This shortcut isn't in Resident Evil 2. Right, go on then, Rita.
It'll take at least an hour to get through a space this narrow. Use this to keep in touch with me. It doesn't have much range, but the signal should get through if I'm close by.
Leave it to me. I promise I'll be back with help.
Just have enough between us to do this. that one shouldn't have got up. Quite clearly a bullet hole through her head. Marvin!
Hurry!
Come on, get in! Is this everyone? What about Marvin? Yes!
Move! Go, go, go!
Marvin!
Don't worry about me. Just get going.
Was all I could think about. It weighed down on my soul like an anchor. We made what decisions the circumstances dictated and left the rest up to fate. But reasoning things out logically doesn't alleviate the guilt, regret.
Right. Our scenario. Now, who do we take? I'm gonna take...
Yeah.
David, just so he doesn't turn. And...
Yes.
Yeah, why not?
Let me go!
No! It's way too dangerous to go back now.
I left something very important back there. Trust me when I say it's gonna be a big help to us later. I promise I'll be back before you know it.
Fine. But I'm not waiting long.
Fair enough. Thank you.
So long as you realize, if it's my ass or yours, you can bet my ass will be the first out the door, baby.
You all right, buddy?
Yeah. Thank you. Wait a second! She's human! Carter!
Yeah. The only reason I bring David along on this scenario is purely and utterly that he doesn't turn into a super zombie. Same with Yoko and Glissa and who else? I know there's a lot. These hunters aren't as bad to try and kill as, say, Hunter Gammas. Or the Hunter. The other Hunter's variants. George, thank you. Okay, no worries. That's a lie. Because we know there's an antiviral. That's what I mean by these hunters not being as hard to take out as other hunters. Because I've got David. group as well. Give him a grenade launcher. A model grenade. Whether I'll do that. Bullet then. Talk to the fuckwit. Welcome back. This fuckwit who's released the tyrant.
Good idea. Hunt the hunters, so is
That can't do anything. Does it show that Irons is corrupt? Ooh. We didn't know that.
Okay. I've reprogrammed it to take out those amphibian monstrosities instead.
Our name's Arthur.
Favorite choice for a bodyguard, but oh well.
No need to worry. He knows who his masters are. But that's not all. I packed in a special little present. So if worst comes to worst, tall, dark, and ugly is ground zombie meat. After all, weapons are only so good in as much as you use them. What a master.
Yeah, let's just get out of here, okay?
Let Tyrant take those ones out. Thanks, Tyron. Appreciate that, buddy. Great. Broken handgun.
What should I do?
Hmm?
Follow me. See if we can find David, see if he'll fix my broken hand. Thanks, Kevin. Need to find another handgun or oh, David. Brilliant.
Hi.
George.
Hey, you!
Thank you, Ken.
Oh, there you are. Back to the special research room.
Linda, looks like he already finished cleaning up here as well. Extraordinary. I told you, there is nothing to...
Right, gents, please don't... Just run. Thank you. Tyrant goes rogue. Who could have predicted that?
What should I do?
Run! And use the door. Use the door method to stop being not being trapped. Quick enough to get round Tyrant. Might be. I was surprised the other day with Jim. Jim managed to get round it. And down he comes. Kevin, seriously, just run. Why am I talking to AI? Makes sense if I was playing this online, I'm not. Pushing. Good, George.
I think maybe
Move, Kevin. Get off me.
My apologies.
Feeling mad?
No tyrants up there, I don't think he drops down.
Stay with me, miss.
Thanks. I must have passed out or something. Wait, Carter. He didn't make it. My intuition was screaming at me to stop him from using that thing as some kind of a toy. Even the damn capsule got broken as well.
I presume it served some bigger purpose.
Umbrella has been spreading a virus throughout the city. That little capsule contained what could have been the only possible cure to the virus. I ran a check on the capsule and basically know how to recreate a new version, but none of that means a damn thing unless I can get my pretty little head out of here. Huh?
Oh, hell yeah, I'll take it. Same one. Same cutscene was similar. Thank you. Thanks, Kevin. Perfect timing. Now, I have worked out we can actually stay on this side of the street and not be taken out by a sniper, but we need the second character to do that. Across here.
Damn it! George! George!
No!
George!
No!
George! Go! George! Help!
Sorry about that. Sorry.
Really, Kevin? Seriously, you right? Two? What was the point in saving them? Through the door. Now nobody do the usual thing and explode the in mines.
George, damn it.
But Kevin didn't do that, which is nice.
Time to go.
Linda, where are you going? fellas really need you over here now. Need at least a minute and a half to get Linda to the chopper, and when well, she does what she did the other day, which was fantastic, was as I was taking on Tyrant, she was actually walking towards the bridge, which was fantastic. Tyrant's on his way. Now I've got to use every second.
George! Damn it!
Damn it. Expecting a second run on this. Don't be too surprised if I have to make a second attempt. Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen, am I going to make it or am I going to fail at the very last second? Thank you. done with about 5 seconds to spare.
Still linger. I wish I could say this was the obvious price for mankind to pay for trying to play God. Yet even though I cannot condone such actions, certainly no action deserves retribution to this extent. However, I did learn one thing. That mankind, myself included, must learn from our mistakes.
What's done is done. We can't take it back. However, we may be able to start again from the beginning. That's the one gift we humans have. We can rebuild.
Yeah, we'll play the credits. And let's play Spot the Familiar Resident Evil name. And I'm not talking about the directors here. There's a name that's kind of synonymous with Resident Evil. And let's play Spot that name. And I'll give you a hint. They are not Japanese.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
The next screen, I think it is. No, maybe not. Next one, then. Sorry, right-hand side, halfway up. Name synonymous with the Resident Evil series.
I've been thinking about dropping by the university research lab sometime soon. There are a few things I've been meaning to look into. I should be quite busy.
Yes. Right. Sorry, just having a couple of thoughts there. Right. Anyway, thank you very much for joining me, and I shall see you next time for a full playthrough of David. Thank you very much for joining me, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.